together with Sofia Coppola, the famous director of Lost in Translation. Welcome to our program, Sofia.
Oh, thank you, Elena. It's wonderful to be here.
Please sit down. Can you tell us a little about yourself?
I am Sofia Coppola. I was born in New York and I live in New York because I very like New York. I am 48 years old. I am the daughter of Francis Ford Coppola, the director of Good Father. I am a director like my father, and I have also done script writing and acting. Yes.
It must be wonderful for you. How did your life as a director begin?
It's great for me, but it's exhausting. I did my first film directing experience film the Worldwide Success.
You have been nominated for the Academy Awards for the Best Film Director, but you also got the Golden Raspberry Award for the Worst of the Year. How does it feel to receive both prize?
In fact, getting the Golden Raspberry Award impressed my success very well. After I eat the award, I developed a lot of things, and then I was nominated for the best reward. I think it's my success story.
Yes, I think that's exactly your success story, and I'm sure you have been exemplary to a lot of people watching our show from here. I think every person has to be possibility overcome by things like you.
Thank you, Elena. It's an honor to hear it from you.
This is Bambi, the Finnish program. Thank you for coming with Ms. Coppola. I will see you on the next show.
Video, pardon.
Başlayamadım. Yes, duyulmadım. Orayı çekmedim. Ben daha bakmadım. Böyle başlattın. Bir daha uyandım.
Ah ben. Beyza.
Please sit down. Sophie.
Good day, dear spectators. Today we are together with Sofia Coppola, the famous director of Lost in Translation.
Thank you, Elena. It's